00780, VNL 780. Actually, it's like the VHT model. Front of the truck. Back of the truck. The stack catwalk. Brand new version tires on them. That's right. There go Ray. Side there. We go ahead and get them started up. Then I get inside to her. Let's get the inside tour. See, we got 1001 different adjustments for the seat. So, got the sunroof right there. Little cabin right there, right over the driver's seat. Another one right here over the passenger. A little place for the TV right here. Get a little more light on. Got a little curtain slide out for the privacy. Come all the way around front here. There's the back bump. Classic. Table, as you see, is just folded up. Just lay the pillow out, make the bed. That's a little panel. I just replaced this. Freaking thing is $50. Got a little LED bulb in them. Got the windows right here. We're covered up. Stay open. Top bunk. See, we got the speakers up there. We got two speakers down there. And then the damn thing got a sub right in there. That's what I was trying to show you. I didn't even know that. Got another speaker right here on the door. And then got two on the dash. So I just got through mounting this, so this is a mess. And I'm putting in a new carpet here. So I just put in some new black carpet, you know. And then I just mounted this TV. On your ashtray. Oh, there goes TV right there. Just slide in. Slide out. Just bought that. I got that mount for like $13 at Walmart. Stole it. So, get it in and out of the way. We got a couple of cabinets up here. See? Then we got the cabinets over here. Plenty of space, man. A little mirror. Door. More storage. This is usually where the refrigerator go, but this one ain't got the refrigerator. Not yet, at least. And we got the back panel here and stuff, you know. I control the light. This way. I could cut the heat on and off. Cut it off now. Yeah, we just sit down at the table here. We got some little lights. I switched them out with LEDs. As you can see, they're bright as hell. Same here. I put an even brighter one in that one. So I light it up pretty decent. So, like I said, and then this bed folds up and latches up. So if you want, you know, you can walk. You know, you got plenty of space. But, shit, you already know I'm 6'2". And look, I walk all through the truck without a problem. You know, usually you got the gear shift handle in the way, you got a circle around it. You gotta worry about that with the automatic. I got plenty of room, you know? So, probably it is. Show you the front. So, here down here, I got my, where I can adjust the steering wheel. So, I up and down. Push in, telescopes out. I'll just leave it up right now and make it easy to get in and out. Radio, I'm gonna get a double D in them. Then we got the cup holders and stuff. And a little ashtray. Got storage underneath here. Got storage behind the seat. Little box to put like some magazines in. That's a little door storage. Put some hand sanitizer in him. The controls for the mirror, door opener. Got the little vents. Got a little slide that sun visor. Block the sunlight. Put this back up. Okay, we got these. They stagger, which is kind of cool, man. Block the sun. All set so I can still see over it, you know. Another little power outlet. A little add up there. Another little light, make it brighter up in here if I need it. So, see fresh wood grain on them. Clean them up some more. Get some bucket of water with some dishwash liquid. Clean them up a lot more. It rained last night. You know, we got to bless them with the no limit. It ain't blessed till you got the no limit in it. In the industry, I be bringing bundle there too. No, they just on snap. So, it's them, man. 780. Don't mind the garbage. It's all my working tools. Like you see, I've been working on this though. Swapping them out with these expensive LEDs right there. Got to get the power inverter to plug in the TV. That's a little storage tub in there too, man. You up there, you got a little space. Put something in. But what we're going to do is actually we're going to move the mattress. The mattress is going to go down here, you know. We're going to move them down here. So, probably keep this folded up for the most part. You know. And I'll post this to YouTube. So hit a tranny. You know, you just basically release the brake, press neutral, press drive, press neutral, press reverse, and he moving. Yeah, it's all to it, you know. That's pretty much it, blood. You know, we got the gauge here telling me the temperature and stuff. I could change it. You know, the different. See my fuel die. I do all kinds of stuff with that. Like I said, I just got finished cleaning them up a little bit. Still gotta tape down the carpet a little bit, but it's cool. I just wanted something to go over that maroon carpet right there, you know? It was the original carpet in there. They cleaned it up, but it wasn't decent for me, so I'm gonna get like these floor mats, put them in here. Oh, you're gonna be right, bud. Trust me.
Before somebody kick down your door and leave you helpless, and you feeling my fear, feeling my vibe. At the same time, I bury my theory, clipping and dry. Trying to claim my hustle, but you just suck, don't shake the record. My nigga, my nerve, look at the camera, get the picture. I'm laughing at y'all for trying to fall with your mug on me. Moving to me, you motherfuckers dropping murder. I come clean, clean, and finish that. Forgive me now, sipping grape wine, punishing pussy the genuine. Paralyzed little format, still smoking blunts for James and Mama's theory. Got to be better. Niggas ain't ready. But if it wasn't for the grace of God, they say you couldn't live life against all us. I know it's
gonna be just a little lever here to pull the table down. Pills over. In theory, you got yourself a bed, man. Just the rest of the pillows here.
We keep it real life.
One of the pillows missing, but it ain't a big deal because, like I said, the mattress up here going down there. The only thing I gotta figure out now is the courtesy light down there. Joker won't come on when it's off. I have to always cut it on. Can't find a switch for him. So that's it, blood. Let me know what you think of it.